Hey guys, Ballistic Phoenix here with Chain Gear Gaming, and I'm bringing you my second video. This is my build of the AK-470 post-parity. Now, after parity drop, you know, they rebalanced some of the weapons, and I had to change up my build a little bit. But I'm excited for you guys to check it out and let me know what you think. So, here we go. Okay guys, I'm going to give you the rundown of my post-parity AK-470 build. Let's check it out. So, since the game rebalanced, I definitely had to, you know, revamp my AK-470 build and try out some new stuff. And this is what I came up with. Originally, I used a Frontier standard suppressor to try to adjust for recoil, and it did drop the damage. But instead, I'm now going with the Vulcan Notch Flash Break. This really helped when it comes to hard scoping. The muzzle flash isn't as bright, so I don't have to adjust as much for target acquisition. Next, I used to use the Korean Heavy Assault Barrel to make up for the damage, but the spread just, it dropped too much in the scoping time. So now I use the Briar Assault Barrel, and it also looks a little cooler. The scoping time is only, what, I believe a second better, but the spread aim is better, and it still increases the damage and counteracts the Vulcan Break. The third for the scope, I'm using the Silverwood Combo Scope. Now, this is my go-to scope. It gets great scoping and an amazing range. I used to run with extended clips for better ammunition, but I found with a speed build, a quicker reload is better. So I'm using the Vulcan STD. And then finally, I'm using the Crane Extended Stock. Originally, I used the tactical stock to drop the recoil further, but it jumped the move way too much and the scope in time. So I settled for the Crane Extender, and this is my perfect build for the AK-470. So this is my AK-470 build, and I love it personally. It works really great for me. You know, in this video, I think I did pretty well. But I want to know what you guys think. So you let me know what you think about the build. You know, it's still a work in progress, so I'd love to see... you know, some comments of what you think I should do with it. And if there's any other weapons that you want to see my builds for or want me to give a try, then let me know in the comments below. So, like Chain Gear says, if you like this video, like it. If you dislike it, let me know why in the comments below. Subscribe, share this all over the internet so Chain Gear can get some more subscribers. And so other people can check out some of that Chain Gear goodness. Well, I'll see you next time and I'll see you online. This is Ballistic Phoenix. I'm heading out.